Continue to do so as we develop leads throughout this investigation. I want to say that no arrests have been made. However, the owner of the residence where we served the warrant last night is a person of interest. Our detectives collected multiple items of evidence throughout the night that are in the process of being tested and analyzed. This will take some time. Last night, several people made us aware of a mattress and box spring that were given away from the residence at 547 North, 1000 West in Fair Park. We ask those who took those mattresses or box springs to please contact the Salt Lake City Police Department at 801-799-3000. We would like to also collect those as part of this ongoing investigation, and so we would really appreciate your help. If you pick those up, please let us know. Like Christy said, it's always been the policy and direction of the Salt Lake City Police Department to be open and transparent. This is a very active and ongoing investigation. We're trying to balance the integrity of this investigation with what we can put out to the public. But we want to reiterate that we need the help of the public in this case. I want to thank the hours and hours of work that have been put in by our officers. Tireless hours, 24/7. We have been going and running hard from the moment we were contacted on Thursday of last week. Thank you to the officers, the women and men, and the civilians of the Salt Lake City Police Department. They have done a great job. I also want to say that over the last couple days, I've spoken with Greg Lueck. And I can tell you, I can feel the heartache and the pain and the suffering in his voice as we spoke. And my commitment to Greg was that we would do everything within our power, the Salt Lake City Police Department, to bring MacKenzie home. And that is our charge, and that is what we are committed to do. I can now take a few questions.
Can you clarify, is the homeowner free at this time?
Yes. Yep.
Is he cooperating?
He has spoken with our detectives. To that extent, I'm not sure.
In regards to the mattress here, did he give this mattress away, or how did this come about, and what can you tell us about the mattress?
We're not sure how or who. We just know that there was a mattress and a box spring that were given away last week.
He's lived in North Salt Lake at the apartment across from the park at all?
That I'm not sure of.
Are you able to see him?
What's that?
The homeowner, are you able to raise your
hand? No, we're not identifying him right now.
Chief, the car that you towed out yesterday, was it the same car that you were looking for at Hatch Park?
That I don't know. That's part of the investigation.
Chief, this morning, a vehicle that typically seemed like it belongs to the medical group.
We're listening to the Salt Lake City Police Department Chief of Police there. About the whereabouts of the missing college student, MacKenzie Lueck, 23 years old, from Southern California, goes to school at the University of Utah, was last seen on June 17th. The information that we've gotten so far is that there is a residence where a search warrant has been issued. That person that lives there is a person of interest. That person is not under arrest currently. Many pieces of evidence have been collected from this home. It's in the Fair Park area of Salt Lake City. That mattress and box spring, another thing police are interested in getting more information on.
And we heard the chief make a plea to the public, if you know anything about that mattress and box spring, which was given away by the owner of that home where they served the search warrant, they want that information from the public. So their investigation continues, but they do have some new information. They have a person of interest. They say they haven't arrested anybody as of yet.